early on, we saw that WSN was doing all of the work for the Mills Fleet Farm project. And they were designing the infrastructure that was needed for that private development. But WSN also was then able to do some of the design of the public infrastructure that we wanted in that area as well. Well, when we looked at that area, we saw some gaps in some of our utilities, particularly water, where the system wasn't looped as good as it could be. The Edgewood Vista would have far better water service by having that looped in there. And same with the Carlson townhomes back in Timber Ridge.
After discussions with the city, we included installation of new water mains in both Market Street and Westberg Road in our project plans. We also included a lowering of the large hill in Westberg Road by a little more than 10 feet.
Prior to construction, Westberg Road was narrow, rough pavements, and very steep slopes in this area.
When we looked at the Hermantown Marketplace in terms of developing it and kind of seeing it grow, one of the most important things was having Market Street connect Loberg to Westberg so that there was greater access to some of the large development and housing development that was kind of behind there. And they were being served by one road, and we felt it was important for them, once they got to their driveway, to have two different ways to get in and out of that property.
WSN is able to provide design and project management for the city of Hermantown on Market Street. Market Street consists of new street, obviously, new underground utilities, new sidewalk, and street lights.
Well, when we knew several years ago when Loberg was added to Mall Drive, it was called Mall Drive at that time, and it's been renamed Market Street. But we knew that when that intersection was built, that someday that was going to require a signal.
WSN has worked with the city of Hermantown to provide engineering design on the traffic signal system here on Market Street and Loberg Avenue. We're currently commissioning the system right now, and this is essential to the city to provide a controlled intersection for the safety of the community here.
Well, you look at it just regionally, the Mills Fleet Farm project just adds just a huge retail experience for the people in the region, and that region could stretch all the way to northern Minnesota, Canada, and northwest Wisconsin. And people are asking me all the time, well, when's that going to open? When is the Fleet Farm going to open? And so it's just generated a lot of buzz in the community. And the work that the city and WSN did together was just a good opportunity for everybody to work together.